So I've got my underpainting in, and I did that with brush traditionally, and now I'm starting to pull out my shapes and colors with the palette knife. It's kind of tricky, but you just have to know that less is more. Definitely less is more in this case, and you just put in, you know, kind of roughly where you think your lights are, and that's what I'm working on just now.